Now, next up is an act who blew everyone away in the first semi-final. Way back in a time known as last Monday.
And tonight, he's ready to go to the next level. It's Ronan Parke.
Who are you?
I'm Ronan.
When you're ready.
You've taken a room
and you've just blown the roof off it.
Yes.
Through to the next round. Take your
dream. Totally nailed that.
Ronan Parke!
I still can't believe it. To be honest, it's just amazing.
I am thrilled to bits that Ronan's in the final. He blew us away.
In my first audition, I really didn't think I'd get that reaction.
After that wonderful audition, he came back and in the semi-final, totally delivered.
Tears wells up in my eyes every time I see him on stage and just think, wow, what a little lad.
When he was about 6 or 7, every time people came round, he'd start singing.
I used to sing the song, Jamelia Superstar. I've always wanted to be a superstar, really.
He's a talented kid. He's just got something special about him. But anything can happen on this show. He's got 9 other people to compete with.
I want to win so much. Being able to do what I love and for people to enjoy it would be absolutely fantastic.
Please welcome Ronan Parke.
Mistakes that you did, I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did, you fell so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. It's not too long before you point it out. I cannot cry because I know that's weakness in your eyes.
That was perfect. I think it was perfect. I mean, I'm such a great fan of yours that I felt nervous when you walked on and was so hoping that you would do well. And I was put at ease, literally, with the first note. And it was perfection from then on. And I loved the song as well because it could show off just how much strength you have in your voice. It was just absolutely exceptional. And I would pay to go and see you, definitely.
Ronan, from the moment that we set eyes on you in that audition, I knew there was a magic about you. Your composure, the strength of your voice, and just the fact that you are a gorgeous, gorgeous boy. You're a credit to your parents and to this show. Congratulations, you completely stormed
that. Thanks, Amanda.
Simon, how are you, Ronan?
Good.
Had a nice quiet week.
You know what? how you cope with everything so well, your age, and then you come out on that stage, and this is a big, big song, and you nailed it. You just did brilliantly. There's somebody sitting to my left, actually, who actually did say in the audition, what did you say, Louis?
I thought he was a star. I think he still is a little star, and he's made the hair stand on the back of my neck. Fantastic.
Wow. Thank you, it's sweaty.
Thanks, Louis, David.
Ronan, I actually wrote down, Ronan will win this competition
if he nails it.
And, buddy, you nailed it. It was perfect.
Wow. Judges. Thank you. So, well done. And you got an extra judge's comment on the end there as well.
Remember that name, Ronan Parke.
Listen, you promised that you said tonight, you said, I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to cry. You didn't cry, but you've done really, really well. Were you pleased?
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much to everyone who voted.
I bet with everything that's gone on this week, you just wanted to come out here and just sing tonight. And boy, did you do it. Well done.
Well done. Well done, Ronan.
Don't go now.
You've done so well. Come on, it's fine. To send Roland to see the Queen, I'll be quick. Just call 090-11-32-22-06. But remember, the lines aren't open yet. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Roland Parke!
Come here. He was doing so
well. I was trying to cheer him up with a little high five.
No, he didn't want it.